Hey guys, it's Hans Brolo. We're back with yet another episode of Legend of Zelda, Final Fantasy II. So let's get started. Last episode we started the game and found out our brother went missing after we got pwned by those knights. And that he might be in Finn, which we headed off to despite not knowing anything about battle. So let's go in and search the town. First things first, cutscene. It is just as we've heard, the city is crawling with Imperial soldiers. We have to be careful, make sure not to get too close. Okay, so this means do not talk to anybody. You will die, because they are all overpowered, so don't even try. That being said, oh, whoa, battle. Hornets! I forgot, there are battle cities in this place, and you've poisoned me with no damage. Screw you. I do not enjoy. This might be a good time to start using magic in battles to increase our magic ability. So we're gonna use it on everybody because we don't really need to heal that much. Although there are some spells I want later. Oh no, you poisoned me, you dastard. Alright, what is this? 68 gil. Guys, strength increased. Alright, now we can kill people faster. What we want to do here is go around the town to a pub where the only non-Imperial is. Although he's surrounded by Imperials, so don't talk to anybody. They won't tell you anything. They'll just say, oh, you're a rebel. Kill the rebel scum! And you'll die. Because we're not anywhere close to powerful enough yet. We'll be later. I just didn't get the time to come back here, but I'm pretty sure we can come back here and free the town. But don't talk to anybody here. Alright, so here we go. Let's talk to this guy. Bartender, whoa, where do you think you're going? Customers aren't allowed behind the counter. These Imperials are as ill-bred as they come. Aha, you're with the rebels. Don't shout it out, man. You'll find a secret door in this wall. There's a wounded soldier back there. Go see if you can help him. What am I going to do? I've had it with this place. You guys can take it from here. Don't let us down. Okay. Well, I guess we're going to go inside this little notch here. And explore. Alright, what's in here? Potion. Hello, soldier. Are you going to turn me over to the Empire? At least have the decency to kill me first. I don't want them to take me alive. So, you're rebel soldiers, are you? My name is Scott. I'm a prince of Cassian. Really? Your brother is depressed because of what happened with you. Prince Scott, we were told you fell in battle. Thank goodness you're still alive. Scott, I am, but not for much longer. I'm afraid I must ask a favor of you. There's something you must tell my brother, Gordon. Tell him I know he has great strength. He must learn to have more faith in himself. I have also a message for the king. Tell him the reason Finn fell so quickly is that Count Borgen betrayed us. He's been made a general in the Imperial Army. There's one more thing. Tell Hilda that I love her. No, don't deliver that last message. The confessions of a dying man, they would only bring her pain. My brother, Leon, have you heard of him? No. I'm sorry, but I have not. I wish I could be of more help. Here, I want you to take my ring. I'm sure it will be of use. Maybe it's all this talking, but I've grown extremely tired. If you'll excuse me, I just need to rest, just for a little while. Alright, with that sad note, we joyously accept Scott's ring. Hopefully it's not still attached to his hand. Alright, and now that Scott's dead, I guess nothing, and we can't seem to find Leon, nothing better to do than to go home, I guess. Let's see if we can go back to deliver those messages and see what happens after that. And we'll just walk past all of you, because there's nothing of importance that you guys have, and I will leave this place to begin marching back home. Alright, so, back to the Hornets. Actually, we're gonna use Cure, because you like to get poisoned a lot. And another thing, as you can see, magic has its limits. You cannot attack more than one character and have the same amount of damage as you would if you attacked one. It's beneficial to you for that, because it forces you to increase your skills for later, because later battles are insane. I mean, like, every battle becomes a boss battle. Oh. Because there's a point in the game where I can't... That you will see, you'll understand. I mean, if there's one spell I can't, there's spells and weapons you just need for that part of the game. So yeah, we're all killing you. Woohoo! Guy's axe level increased. Woot! Anyway, let's get back going home. I want to talk a little bit about this. I didn't really get a chance to last episode. This is going to be uploaded on a daily basis, by weekdays. I really want to kind of get things moving, so I hope this is one way to do it. I mean, let's face it, last time, I was iffy at best for recording, and, do we have any money now? Oh, we got lots. So I would like to, you know, be more regular and at least act like I have a plan. So we're gonna buy one broadsword and one axe, and what we're gonna do is we're going to equip Fearing with the broadsword and what's his face? Guy with the axe. And then we're gonna sell our shield, because we don't need it anymore. Is there a magic shop anywhere near here? No, I don't think. It's just defensive stuff. I don't know. Maybe it's... I remember there being a magic shop in this town, but I'm not sure why. It's not in here, although it should be. I mean, that's the most magical place ever. Always get healed. It's awesome. Well, mostly healed. And here's the inn, so we'll go ahead and stay here. It costs 13 gil to restore all that. Sure. It's pleasant dreams. And that wonderful music. I love this music. What can you say? What can you say is bad about it? I mean, it's just pretty cool. Anyways, let's head south again. We still don't have a canoe, so we can't cross all these rivers. Or that lake, which is good for us. We're not really that powerful. Oh, you ran away? Oh, and that's another thing. With two-handed weapons, if you wield dual-wield weapons, you get two attacks. So two chances to hit stuff. And with same skill level and everything, it's really cool. You can deal a lot of damage that way. Although it does negate your chances of ever blocking an attack. Everything is miss or hit. Never, you know, dodge or you know, it's got its ups and downs. That's for sure. I'm gonna go ahead and cure everyone. I am surprised we haven't fought any bloodsuckers yet. I mean, we've run into almost every other type of enemy that we can in this area. Okay, and with that, everyone's dead. What have video games done to us, saying things like that. Alright, so I guess Palom's gone. Anyway, let's go show Scott. My name is Gordon. I was once a prince of Cassian. Now I'm nothing but a coward. Whatever. Show you his ring. That ring, it's my brother's. He really said all those things about me? Well, yeah. What, did you think he hated you or something? Anyways, let's go buy some magic. I'm gonna buy... Well, we can't really... We're only gonna need... I'm gonna buy Thunder, and then another Cure. Because Furion's gonna be our next care. Our next, how you say, magic character. Because really doesn't have the intelligence for it. I mean, it's at 10. Well, I don't know. It doesn't seem right to put a strength character into his shoes. Anyways, let's go talk to other people, see what they have to say. Items, ring, nothing happens. Wild Rose, okay, I guess we can't learn any new words. Is there anything else we can do? I don't know if they have any new weapons. We could go find out. I'm sorry, I'm disorganized here. I wasn't planning on that. I guess no new armor either. Although there will be, much later. Hello, this is the town of Altair. Okay, you're hopeless. Where's... Okay, I guess there's nothing left to do but to... Alright, so we're gonna talk to you. Princess Hilda fled here. Okay. What is this? Gordon, the Prince of Cassian, is hiding out here in Altair. Don't know what happened, but something's made him lose faith in himself. You're in the rebel hideout in the town of Altair. Okay, cool. Let's go talk to the king. I didn't show this last time because we were I kind of wanted to get things done or started. It was King of Finn. An arrow struck me in the back during the battle, leaving me in this state. Perhaps I really have grown old. My daughter Hilda now serves as regent. You should speak with her. Okay. I guess we can't talk to him. Although. Let's see. I see your destiny. Da 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 da. Nothing happens. Okay, hello. Our password is Wild Rose. Okay. Hilda, that ring belonged to Scott. Is he alive? He gave us this ring and Finn just before he lost the last of his strength. Did he say anything? No, nothing. Your Highness, please. The ring belongs with you. No, keep it. It suits men of courage. Okay. You infiltrated Finn and returned to tell the tale. You've proven yourselves quite capable. It would seem I underestimated your strength. I would have you lend that strength to our cause. There is a magical metal known as Mithril. We need strong warriors if we are to obtain it. Alright, so we'll learn about Mithril. Let's ask about it. We lost Finn because we were ill-equipped. The Empire fought with weapons and armor made of Mithril. I have charged Joseph, a man living in Salamand, with the task of finding a source of Mithril. I do not know the cause, but we've been out of contact with him for some time now. Would you go with Minwu to Salaman to look into this? Yes, sir. Minwu, I've heard my lady's words and I've waited here for you since. To reach Salaman, we must first pass through the port town of Palum. Take my canoe and let us be on our way. Minwoo joins the party. Alright, and you obtain a canoe. Okay. Alright, with that, we're gonna go talk to the king, see if we can talk to anything else with him. Maybe he has something we would like to say. So we lost Scott as well. He had proposed to Hilda, you know. He'll never hear her answer. I always thought he'd make a fine husband for her. We believe Mithril was in common use once long ago, as some surviving records indicate Mithril was mined in the north near Semet Falls. Nothing happens. Okay, our crest has been trampled underfoot by the Imperial Army. To think we could have been so easily defeated. What is this? Borgin betrayed us? Then we did not fall to the sword, but to the corrupt hearts of men. Okay, and with that, I'm going to get out of town so I can save and end this episode. Next time we will be back in Altair and just trying to figure out what we can do here. Anyways, see you guys later.